And we have to mention that he's here also because of his partner, Andy Davis, of Music Empowers. Woo! So we are empowered tonight. Please, let's have a warm welcome for Kris.
Somebody asked me earlier if I graduated from Berklee, and I was like, I wish. So these guys learned one of my songs, and we're going to play it for you. Is that all right?
Yeah, that was a question, isn't it?
That was weird.
Yes.
Let's go to the next one. Here we go.